Die kaarte is op die tafel. Die geskorste ANC-sekretaris-generaal sê die Johannesburgse Hooggeregshof is kop in een mis met president Cyril Ramaphosa en is bevooroordeeld teenoor hom. Die Hooggeregshof het Magashule se dringende aansoek om sy skorsing op te hef met koste van die hand gewys en dit bekragtig.
Are you saying that this case was determined on the basis of a prejudgment?
Such a matter, with the greatest respect to the three judges, is a matter that must be referred to another court so that another court of neutral people, not yourselves judging yourself whether you were biased or not biased, but somebody with a fresh mind will then say, no, these judges were not biased. And it's important even for this court that that happens.
Die ANC se advokaat Wim Trengrove sê omdat daar geen vooroordele in die saak is nie, word die regter se integriteit deur Magashule en sy regspan bevraagteken.
It is not a delicate case about a perception of bias. It is a full frontal attack on your integrity and your honesty in giving the judgment you did. So that is the one extraordinary feature of it. The other extraordinary feature is that there is absolutely no evidence to support it. None whatsoever.
Advokaat Mpofu het sy mening herhaal oor wat Magashule dink van die hof en sy amptenare.
He almost wants us to shrink like violets into saying, no, we're not accusing the court of bias. Well, we are. We are saying that in our notice of application, we said actual and or perceived bias. Actual, it can be worse than that.
Terwyl uitspraak voorbehou is, maak Magashule gereed om die saak na die appelhof en die konstitusionele hof te neem.